We wanted to talk to you about kind of, you know, what it's like being on the road for you guys. You know, is it a good experience travelling around in your bus?
Okay.
What kind of things do you get up to?
Oh, all right. That's a good question. Well, we've done kind of the circuit. See, we've been doing this 11 years now, so we've, you know, we've been pretty close to everywhere.
Yeah.
You know, so, you know.
Who's the person who you can live without to get you on the road? You know, who's the one that makes it comes all together for you, and sorts you out, makes sure you're where you're meant to be?
What do you mean, like our tour manager?
Yeah,
like
exactly. Just... Like, yeah, exactly. Who, you know,
the Hall of Fame. The Hall of Fame. Hall of Fame for getting the show on the road. Who do you put on it?
Is it your bus driver?
Well, he actually gets us from point A to point B, so you got to kind of give him a little bit of credit there, right? But, you know, I mean, it depends. It's like, you know, everybody in the band and the crew likes to do a lot of different things, so we kind of, sometimes we go our own separate ways. But, you know, a lot of times, like Mike and myself, we like going to baseball games and you know, football games and things like that. So, you know, if there's a sporting event in town, we'll go to that, you know, do things like that. But when we go over here, we you know, a few of us, actually our videographer, Fran, he, myself, and Mike probably do most of the sightseeing, and, you know, we like to see all the sights, and, you know, and just seeing this, seeing a different part of the world.
Yeah.
Would you get onto public transport when you're out in, you know, to
what's this public
cities?
Transport? All right, let's see.
So anything that's not,
so if you're in Japan, do you get on the metro?
You know, mostly, you're looking at it, Converse.
Yeah.
Converse or Adidas, no.
So we're talking about the fact that traveling around can be really inspirational, the fact that, you know, it's time to chill out, it's time to live. You know, what do you do when you're traveling around? Are you having a big, are you having a big, are you reading a book?
Hey, you'd be surprised, we really don't listen to a lot of music.
Do you not?
No, we don't. We don't. We watch a lot of movies, and what happens is we kind of like get hooked on a lot of the same movies. So we start like reciting all the lines to them, you know what I mean, after, and then, you know, we use them as jokes, and use them against each other. We rib each other a lot. That's what the, you know, being on tour for like 11 years, it seems like, you know. Well, we've been together touring as a band for 11 years, but, you know, we've had breaks in between, and we're doing records and stuff like that. Obviously, they're off, whatever. But, we've been together a long time, you know, 15 years total as a band, but out doing this on this level, 11 years. So.
Yeah. What movies have you been watching? So?
What have we been watching? Forgetting Sarah Marshall is one lately. What else has been on there lately? There Will Be Blood. We're actually starting to try to talk like Daniel Day Lewis, you know. So.
That takes a serious commitment. So, if you could have your living, dead, fictional, who would you want on your bus traveling around with you? Who would be your ideal people to have traveling on your plane?
See, who would have the best stories?
Yeah.
You know, I'd have to go back to like maybe. I bet you the Stones probably have some really cool stories, you know. So probably Nick, you know, or like a. Someone like Jimmy Page or John Bonham, or yeah, probably Bonham. He like, you know, he likes to tear it up. So someone like that.
And you know, you're saying you've been traveling around for 11 years, and you've been doing all this stuff.
Yeah.
You know, what would you say? What have you got favourite journeys? Like, you know, I love going home for weeks. I live in the countryside, and it's going on the train and seeing those fields and seeing those cows and knowing I'm on my way home. You know, have you got certain countries or places or roads?
So, it's I love going home too. When I go home, I was like, let's go out and do something. And I'm like, I just gotta chill.
I'm not going.